No, it is June 1st, which means that all parks are finally open. Get out, find a park, get active again.